From Afar, my latest album, is dedicated to György Kurtág, the great, great Hungarian composer. And all the music on this album connects one way or another, in my opinion, to Kurtág's musical aesthetic. And this piece that I just played is by Kurtág's fellow countryman, Béla Bartók, another great, great Hungarian composer. And there's something about this little song. It's from a collection called Three Songs from Csìk. Something about this song that just goes to my heart. It's the most unpredictable melody. It's a folk song, and it's in a way the collective experience of a nation, of people, of a group of people. You know, songs that grandmothers taught their children, who then taught their grandchildren, who then taught their grandchildren. And you can feel it. You can feel it in this music. And I think Bartók captures it so incredibly beautifully. And I want to share with you one little story. I had the honor of playing once for Béla Bartók's student, György Sándor. I was 18 and Mr. Sándor would have been in his early 90s. This is in 2002 in New York City. And I remember what Sándor told me, and it stayed with me ever since. He said, with Bartók, it's all about lightness, it's all about song. And he was lamenting the fact that today, he says, so many young pianists play Bartók as if they are angry. So I think these Bartók pieces are some of the most lyrical music from the 20th century, and certainly from Bartók. I'm going to play it for you now, this one little piece. It's just a minute of delight.